Who could that be? Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
Still kicking? Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's bad!
Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat doc. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Jill! Here comes a crane. You use it to climb up.
Oh no. Come on. Come on!
Jill, get back! Now get on!
Good riddance.
Jill, you all right?
There it is.
Finally over.
So long, Arcee. I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed.